That the 6th Annual General Conference Session is now open!